I'm so glad the police finally caught that psychotic, genetically engineered ape.
That is my girlfriend, I swear to God.